How long have you lived in New York?
3 years.
Cool.
You?
8.
You may have lots of money.
Hey, Wendy, what's up?
Nothing. I detest anybody who is unintelligent and ignorant of the suffering of the world.
I detest the way you detest people.
I know, and I love you for that. Understand.
And a whole lot of love. I got a new shirt. I don't know if it's my style. Am I supposed to be wearing this shirt?
I think I'd say it's a fancy shirt.
What do you think?
There's nothing wrong with being fancy. I wouldn't do it every day, but, you know, once a week is good.
Today we're working on a story that's either a suicide or a murder. And those are the detectives on the case.
I happen to have a working relationship with these guys.
Ronnie, this is Phil from New York News. So where are you guys headed?
Phil wants to know where we're headed.
If you're trying to get laid here, just admit it.
Yes, that's correct.
Me, I've got love in my heart. But if you weren't 62, I'd knock your teeth out.
I'm 61.
I can't believe I put naked pictures on the internet of the love of my life.
I don't understand how somebody who loves my sister can do something so full of hate.
How can we fix the problem?
Yo, put the lollipop back in your mouth, Ray.
Now give me a sexy look.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, hey, this is Owen. This is Benny.
Do you love her?
I can't tell you that. You seem like the kind of kid that would spread that information.